works is the operator will attach over 20 sensors to different parts of their body. They'll also use a head-mounted display, and also they're going to have special gloves that provide tactile feedback. As the operator moves their body from left to right, or moves their hands, the robot will move in unison with the operator, even in a remote location. So what makes it possible for the robot to work in unison with the operator remotely is going to be the 5G network. A couple of the characteristics of the 5G network will be extremely low latency, a very, very minimal delay for the signal to pass from the operator to the actual robot, and also the highly reliable network. In addition to the sensors on the operator's body, also the robot itself has two action cameras for eyes, and the information from the action cameras goes through to a head-mounted display that the operator will wear. So the operator can actually see and perceive depth and see exactly what the robot will see, even from a remote location. It enables people to basically teleport into places that they couldn't normally go to perform, for example, dangerous work operations.